with a big decline in local government education. So I guess you had the addition in August, came off in September. That leisure and hospitality, 74,000. That's not the kind of numbers we need from that sector to drive the employment that we need. I'm going to see if I can find retail here. Well, just want to real quick. Nothing really going on in leisure and hospitality. Declines in nursing. Where else do we have any declines? Not any big declines here. Just not, Becky, the numbers that you need to make this, put people back to work right now. September now coming in weaker than August, which was revised higher. And I think that's the big number. That's the big story here.